Wow. All this time I thought I was recording and I didn't record nothing. Okay, so welcome to Dark Souls. I thought I was recording the first half of this area, but I did not hit the record button. Isn't that great? So, pretty much, I made it to the second bonfire. So that's all good. Yeah, I see the poison is an issue. Okay, so there you are. I see you gotta be mindful and look up from time to time because there's some poison thingamabobs in here that like to poison you. There's two bridges, two paths, and I don't know which one to take. Okay, that's a nice move. Oh! Covers from that pretty quickly. Ooh, good thing on this one here, they don't come back alive. I already got the skeleton, thanks. Nice whip. So, there appears to be a horde that's in here. So, Ah! What the heck? Oh my gosh! Stamina got me! Missed that one. Something just don't sound right. I knew something I was hearing. Okay. Too many souls. Too many souls. So I say no. Too many souls that will allow us to keep our souls. I would go, but no. Come on, get killed. Where are you going with that? I don't know who's this jerk who keeps talking about horse. atomic ooze. That don't sound good. Might be called Captain Planet on that one. How do you get inside these things? Anybody else? Who else wants some? Who else wants some of Debo? Now, the question is, what did I just do? Oh, guess I did that. Behind me, where you're back. My question is, how do I get inside here? Did that thing open it up? No, not at all. So, yeah, I don't know how to get in there. Anybody want to tell me? Who is that keeps running around? Come here, I want to kill you. Thank you. I saw you running around earlier and I wanted to kill you then. All right, let's go across and see what's across here. So many bridges. Wow, there's a lot of dead bodies. Who would do something like that? Okay. What? Oh. Please don't interrupt me when I'm trying to. Yeah, switch a step I'm supposed to hit. Ah, the switch is on that side. Oh, your mama. What? Okay, so this is the other way you could have went. It's just a bunch of paths. Thank you. Oh, where is it? I'm gonna admit, I am kind of lost. Very lost. Yeah, I'm quite lost. If I was to die right now, I wouldn't even know how to get back. So, I guess I'm gonna go back down. Okay. I keep coming the same way. Now I go left. That's where I just came from. So I don't think I went into this one yet. Okay, yes, I did. That was the. Whatchamacallit. Okay. Let me go down. I killed all these people. In there, I killed them. This where I killed that guy from above. So I came down here, but I stopped at this point. See what's in here first, which is absolutely nothing. Talk about pointless. Where's one of those pointless messages? And then here, I believe the waterfall. Oh, wait. Oh, the waterfall goes around. Thank you. Okay, I got me a sign. Okay. 9 to 10 times I'm not gonna remember this particular shortcut. But I thank you for it. Did I go this way already? I think I did. Yeah, that's how I got that thing for the guy who was shooting at me. So, that's the only thing left, right? So it's like a boss, so I'm gonna go spend these souls. Why you ask? Because that's what I do. I spend my souls. Right over that. Is it worth it? Oh, that was stupid. Had to get in the mushrooms. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Do I do part two right now?
No, just wait a while.
Wait, no, come on.
You're gonna eat in a few, so.
Okay. I need
to walk away. Make sure you do that stuff right, the way your mama told you to do it. Well, 14,000 souls right there. I don't know how to get that. Oh, shoot. Wrong one.
This land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly. I joined forces with a man on the way, but he was no more than a backstabbing knave. He took the first chance he had to try and off me. I decided to set a trap for him here. But then I got trapped myself. I can't believe that I was so dense. Thank the stars that you came along. You be careful of him. Pate, I think he said. He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it when you see it. I've seen his type before. He kills entirely for the pleasure of it. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. The man's better off dead. Tell ya. He's a slick talker, so don't let him fool ya. Pate, the man with a strange ring. Watch out for the slimy rat. And don't you believe a word he says. I'll find a common footpad and put an end to his roguery.
Now, I am about to go ahead and, make my way down to the bottom and fight that boss. I wonder if this is a shorter way to get there. Cause I know I had... Open up some. Come on. They didn't even miss it. I guess it is somewhat of a shortcut, but too much to get through though. But let me just see what he looks like first. I'm not gonna wait. Three, really? What is up with them and all these numerous people you gotta fight? Come on, stop running. Y'all playing a sucker game, because y'all keep running like y'all scared. Y'all need to come on and get these hands. Bye. Don't you come back now. Oh! Do that. What the? Okay. Now, okay. Now he undid it. I want this wheel. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on, move! Move. Ooh, gosh. Come on. Get one more, you little suckers. Gosh. That was crazy. That was crazy. So it's like this game here, Dark Souls 2, has a whole bunch of, like, you know, that's what I don't give a skeleton. A whole bunch of fights where you have to fight two or three people at the same time. Well, I mean, that there was ridiculous. First you had to fight three big giant skeletons, which is hard enough. Then you had a plethora of skeletons came out the clear blue sky. It was crazy. Like nothing I ever seen before in my life. I guess that explains the whole thing that was theme that was throughout a lot of these messages. Don't give up, skeleton. I understand it now. I think it was a little bit overkill how many times it was used, especially at the beginning of the game, but gotta be careful with that. Fire in there. How much you want to bet that that green stuff is going to cause you to get poisoned? Okay, I'm alright. Alright guys, that's going to be it for right now. Hope you enjoyed as I got through that annoying boss battle in this board that is kind of interesting. Alright, take care.